Here's a great little ball you can use in your classroom to help increase questioning, making sure everybody has the opportunity to answer a question. Light up the ball, throw it around the room. When the ball stops flashing, you can start over again, ask a new question, see how many more answers you can get, or let's keep adding on to those original answers and see how many answers we can get from different people in the room.